you do not even have to have elections anymore, because you can already predict, and afterwards you can say, why do we need elections? Because we know what the result will be.